is Tierra Kalee. I don't have energy right now because I'm low-key upset at myself. Because it's 3:30 in the morning. And I'm still doing my hair. I don't have to go to school. But I do have a doctor's appointment in the morning. And I'm very busy tomorrow. I have homework to do. I was doing my homework because I said in my last video that I was going to be productive. So I was doing homework earlier and I stopped around 7 o'clock to start on my hair. And here I am. I mean, I'm almost done. I only have the front to do. The back was the part that was most, because the front was in two braids, as y'all saw from the last video. And I just did, you know, regular braids with beads on the ends. And I want to redo some of the ones in the back that are like extra high, like this one. Because if I use the right, I switched products and it made my braids actually stretch out. So I wanted to change the product, but I'm low-key tired as hell. I want to go to sleep, but I can't go to school like this tomorrow. I only did my hair because I'm going to the All-Star basketball game in Barberton. And that's why I wanted to do my hair, because I want to look cute or whatever. And I was tired of brushing my hair every day because I felt like I was just brushing my hair out. And now I'm irritated because I'm tired. I want to go to sleep. And by the time I finish, if I didn't like sit here for a few minutes, I probably could have been over here now. But by the time I finish, literally the only, and tomorrow's an A day. Thankfully, I don't have to go to math. And, sorry, I'm cold too. And I only have photography, biology, and English. Well, literature and composition. I think we're still doing notes in biology. I just have to finish my project in photography, which is just cutting and stuff. And then I don't know what Miss Summers is going to have us do. But literally, if I don't fall asleep in her class, which I don't want to because I'm trying to get my work in that class, but there's a strong chance I'll fall asleep in her class. If not, I'll fall asleep in the van on the way to the suite, eat a sandwich, and sleep on the way there. And I'll just have to get any sleep that I can. And that's if I get any sleep. So, yeah. See you guys when my hair is done. Let the people say. Okay, I'm done. So, it's 5:50 in the morning. I've been up for almost 24 hours because I woke up at 6 o'clock yesterday. But, yeah, I finished my hair. And I'll see you guys in like an hour because I'm about to get like an hour of sleep. And then I wake up to wake my brother up and then go back to sleep for another 30 minutes. So yeah, I'm done though. I have these hair pins in my hair to keep the bumps down. That's about it. Ooh. I'm not really even tired, to be honest. I'm not even gonna lie. It's 7:20 in the morning now. I slept about an hour. And it's really cold in my room. It's so cold to the fact that Missy wants to change my outfit. But I'm not going to. I don't have my clothes on now. I'm just, you know, just getting up. But like, it's really cold. And it was raining this morning. And I don't know if I want to be cold or not. But yeah. I'm trying to rethink my outfit decisions. Okay guys, so I'm actually about to go to the doctor. It's 8:12. And I didn't already think I told you guys I had a doctor's appointment. I don't remember. But yeah, I have a doctor's appointment. Won't not be recording it. Sorry, not sorry. But yeah, I did my edges. They're not gonna stay. I can tell you that now. They're not gonna stay. So not even like oh, no. I took a picture of them and sent to my friend because she always be talking about I don't ever do my edges. So I did them one time. They're not going to stay. I did them just to do them. So I will see you guys later. Bye. Rawr. Period.
They are the best of our game ever.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Mac and cheese, are you okay? Yeah, are you okay, baby?
She said, I'm not a homeless girl. I'm a player.
Chicken
hook! Bro, what?
Chicken hook! Start. We're gonna stop. Fucking anyone!
That was aggressive. I skipped the day because yesterday didn't have anything important or special yesterday. But today is Friday and we have a little assembly going on this morning. So I'm going to record that. Sorry, I'm cold again. I literally came home last night, went to bed. I went to sleep at like 4 o'clock and woke up at 3 a.m. And that was 6 o'clock. And then I realized that my phone wasn't charging. I didn't charge my phone. That's how I fell asleep. I had a water bottle with energy drink in my bed, and then I had my remote because I was watching TV, and then my phone, I stopped watching TV to look at TikTok, I think. I don't know what I was watching on my phone, and then I ended up falling asleep, but I'm finna go take a shower and get ready for school. It's 6:30 now. I woke up at 6 o'clock, but I've been in my bed for like 30 minutes. It's 6:30, so I'm about to get up and get ready, and then... yeah, I'll see you at school when the assembly starts probably. So, I'm on my way to school. I always take the bus, like, up the street pretty much because I don't feel like walking up the hill. But I'm on my way to school now. And it's not really that bad of a walk. When I take the bus, it's like, by the time I get off the bus, it's an extra 5 minutes. But if I walk, it's like 15 minutes. So, supposed to have an assembly today. I think it's just like an award ceremony in recognition for the pathways. I'm in the vocal concept pathway because I'm in choir. So yeah, you guys will see that part of the video. I'll be sure to record part of it, so bye. So I'm actually on my way to photography right now. I'm just gonna like record a little here and there during my day because I don't record during my classes just because, you know. But yeah, I'm on my way to photography. I want to go talk to my counselor about credit recovery, but she's not here, so I have to go back after my class. So basically, I've been doing my credit recovery all year long. I probably could have did it last year too, but she said I could do it at home, and she said to at least get it done by the last day of school because they'll erase my progress if I don't. And yeah. Thank you. guys, it's me again. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm cutting it now because I don't know, I just am. So in the last clip when the choir was singing, I did blur their faces out just because I feel like they won't want their faces on the camera. I didn't do that for the other dances because you can't really analyze their faces, but I know for the choir one I did try to blur their faces out just in case, you know. And yes, so for that Carter recovery update, I did get to my counselor finally, and she told me that I probably could have been doing this last year, I don't know, but she did give me the chance. I'm making up two classes this year. I just have to do, she put me in English 10 because I did fail the first semester, and Algebra 2 because I'm actually taking trig right now, and the first semester also failed. So she's letting me do those right now. And then she said next year, for my senior year, I just have to take sociology or psychology, which I wanted to do this year, but I couldn't. So I already marked it for next year. And then she said I could just take physical science again next year, and that'll make up for the credit that I missed freshman year. So we're all on track. I am going to graduate. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.